arcades. You're going to be doing all the detecting. So you're going to have to pick the speed up with your swing speeds. The key to this ground is getting through this ground as quick as possible. So with Poppy down, right, we've got our work cut out for us the week.
We do. We do. Good luck, Caden.
Let's go, Ethan. Let's get it happening. Your apprenticeship is officially over.
When Dad told me that I've got to do the detecting, I knew the detecting that we're doing at Slip Up is just going to be days on end in blistering heat. I just thought, geez, this is going to be bloody tough.
I'm just hoping that we can get the 300 ounces before the season's done. It'll be great to get there. It'll give us that extra bit of money that we can reinvest into some plant and equipment for next season and sort of give us that cushion that we need. Yeah, you're right to go, Heath.
Ethan trucks the gold-bearing sediment that Brent has dug to the surface and spreads it out in pads, on which Caden must detect 22 ounces of nuggets to hit target.
The boys are hammering the dirt up here. Ethan's already got this first pad laid out. It's just it's definitely a big challenge for me, and I'm hoping that this can finally really prove myself to the boys that I'm capable of being a miner.
He went from basically being just a helper out here now to a fully fledged miner. And for him to step up like this and be chucked into this role, it's sink or swim.
You good, Caden? You jump on this pad now, buddy. Start detecting. Good luck, mate.
In a nutshell, 1 and 2 grammers, they aren't going to make it for us.
Caden must decide if it's worth spending hours digging up multiple small targets or cover more ground searching for a large nugget and a bigger payday.
You can just imagine, you know, being on a 40-degree day, standing on concrete. You know, this is basically what this is. This pad is pretty much like concrete.
He wants to be a miner and leave school, so I'm sort of saying he ain't leaving school, and hopefully you'll see how hard it is, particularly in these sort of weather conditions.
That's a really bloody good sound. See if I've gotten it out. Hold on. Here we go. Gold. Here you go. It's a bloody good fit too. Hey, Dad.
Yeah, mate.
I got a bit. It's maybe 2 ounces.
You kidding? Good on you, mate. Well done, buddy. You've been working hard for it. Good reward. We just need one about 50 times bigger, bud.
The $5,500 nugget is a sign that substantial gold has been missed by miners who worked this area more than 100 years ago.
I'm absolutely rapt finding this. I don't think it'll even fit in the jar. Nah, it's too wide for the jar. It's gonna have it in your pocket. It's brilliant. Righto, that's a good sound.
What's that, Cade?
Hey, so I'm about 2.5 feet above the ground. It's still signalling.
Yeah, right.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, buddy.
Have a listen to this.
Yeah, all right, coming up now. This might be the piece that we've been looking for.
A signal strong enough to register over 50 centimetres from the ground has led the team to monster nugget finds in the past.
Go up higher. That's nearly 3 foot off the ground, Ethan. Oh. It's a chunk again. Oh, that's got to be 45 plus, eh?
So you get a little bit of gold before it, did you?
Yeah, just right here.
Oh, it has to be gold.
All right, just come on, dig it out. Scrape the top off, all right, just in case you're sitting in the top layers. That's it. Don't dig, scrape. All right, go on. Have it detect. Check the hole. Come back. It's out. All right, boy. All right, you get in there and get it. Go and try and pinpoint it.
You're dawdling.
Go. Right. It'll be chunk, mate.
You'll
It'll be
it.
A chunk.
What
You'll
is
feel
it?
The
what is it?
What is it?
Gold?
Like a hammer.
You're kidding.
Yeah.
You're bloody kidding me. Old mallet, Heath. I tell you what, this does it to me every time, mate. Just when you get your hopes up, Anyway, doesn't matter. It happens, mate. I can't believe it. I really thought that was going to be a chunk of gold. I can see the disappointment on Caden's face, but it's actually shattering, particularly when you need it desperately.
I really wanted to be the one to find the nugget to get the boys to 300, because, one, I think that would really prove myself to them that I can really get this job done. But also, who wouldn't love to find a big nugget?
Even though I've been shattered many times before, I should be used to it, but that got me that one. That had me hook, line and sinker.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah, mate?
I've got a target here, not as big as the mallet was, but it's still all right. I'm maybe 1.5 to 2 feet above the ground. I can still hear it.
Yeah, just dig it up, mate. I'm just going to keep digging down here, all right?
Righto.
Now drag through. Drag. No. Yep. All right. Down.
Ethan! Gold!
It's gold! Ethan! There it goes! Whoa. I got it!
Ethan! Have a look at that! Have a look at that! That's something.
You have turned the season around, buddy.
Hey, Brent, you got a copy?
Yeah, mate.
Mate, he's done it. Get up here.
Oh, you got him.
Mate, he has done it.
Woo-hoo!
Mate.
We hit it. We hit it.
Wow.
Look at this.
Hey, he's done it.
Get back. Is it?
Woo-hoo! He has
Don't
done it.
My boy. That's a good chunk. That's a nice slug. Well done, mate. You beauty.
I told you. I told you, didn't I?
You knew it was a waste of time coming here.
Oh, I did. I did.
That is what you call relief. Well, I'm so glad you came to the party. Look at that.
No, I understand the feelings that Dad and Ethan Pop all talk about with big gold. Before this, I had an idea, but not really. But now, after finding that, I've got the idea of it. And it's just an amazing feeling.
Here's the small stuff, mate. That comes to 0.260. Not much. Right, you've got that other nice piece. Look, that's actually a nice piece, Caden. Look at that. That's the other one you've got there, mate. That brings the total to 2.325.
Yep.
And just the big one. Let's see if we've actually made it. Here, mate, do the honours.
Yeah, put it on.
Yeah, let's see what we got. Come on, let's see if we got 300 ounces.
Right.
35.275 ounces. That is over 300 ounces, my boy. That is actually 312 ounces. That's good enough for me. That is a good way in, mate.
At nearly 33 ounces, the big nugget easily pushes the Poseidon crew past their 300-ounce target, delivering a whopping $876,000, a quarter of $1 million more than last season.
Thank you, my boy.
Hey, no problem.
I tell you what, the relief of hitting not only the first target of 200 ounces, but hitting the next target of 3, you know, that's even going to make it even more special on our holidays coming up.
I don't normally talk it up, but I'm happy with how we finished off.
I think we did well enough to celebrate.
Look, this season, we've had a few ups and downs. At times, it felt like we got into the ring with Mike Tyson, but the main objective was we come out on top this time.
Thanks, buddy.
I'm really happy with myself because I kept up with the detecting, I dealt with the heat, I found the largest nugget of the season, pushed the boys over 300 ounces, and I think I'm starting to get gold fever because all I want to do is keep going out there and finding more gold.
Let's get out of here. Let's go on holidays.
Holidays.
Holiday time. Let's go.
You know what? Forget the holiday. More gold it is.